A former high school coach accused of having an inappropriate relationship with a student will not face charges despite evidence supporting the allegations. Curry County deputies there say they found the Melrose coach may have been sexting with a 15-year-old, but the district attorney says it's not enough to go to trial. The alleged victim and the coach deny the allegations. A second coach at Melrose High School, Allison Draper, is charged with raping a student. She coached football at Melrose for 6 years. That case has not gone to trial yet. Both Draper and the other coach resigned.